Good morning everyone. So in today's video we are going to discuss some banking transactions. So let's get started. So our first banking transaction is when money deposited into the bank. See students, when money is deposited into the bank, money means cash. See, bank is our current asset and cash is also our current asset, but when cash is deposited into the bank, it means our current asset bank is increasing. If our bank account is increasing, then according to real account we have to debit when what comes in, what is coming in, what is increasing, that is bank account. So what we have to do, bank account debit to cash. Why cash? Why I have credited cash? Because cash is going out from the business. That is why our bank balance is increasing, na? So according to real account, credit what goes out. So bank cash is going out, and that is why I have credited, and bank balance is increasing. That is why I have debited. Right? My next transaction is when cash withdrawn or money withdrawn. Right? Two words will be there. Cash or money. When money withdrawn from the bank. See students, when we are withdrawing money from the bank, it means we are having our current asset, that is cash. Means we are having cash in our hands and our bank balance will reduce. It will withdraw some money from bank. Then if cash is coming in the business now, because we have withdrawn it from the bank, so we have to follow the rule of real account, right? Debit what comes in. So cash account debit, and because bank balance is reducing, that is why we have to plug in bank. Right students, now my third transaction is expenses paid by the child. We have already discussed expenses paid. See students, when nothing is given, then what is the main, what is the mode for paying expenses? It is obvious that we are paying cash for those expenses. Then the entry is expenses account debit to cash. But when the mode is specified that it is being given by check, then we have to use a bank account, right? According to nominal account, all expenses are to be debited. Then write here. What we are giving, we are giving check, then it means our bank balance is reducing, then we have to turn it to bank. All the entries which are connected with our expenses, right, then we have to debit all the expenses. Any type of expenses may be there, it may be wages paid, salaries paid, stationery expenses paid, electricity bill paid, so many expenses are there. One thing you have to keep in your mind, that is, we have to debit all the expenses according to nominal account. Right, student? Our next transaction is transaction number 4. Money withdrawn from bank for personal use. See, students, if we are withdrawing money from the bank for our office use, means business use, then we have to debit cash. But if we are withdrawing money from the bank balance of our firm, that is for our personal use, then we will not debit cash account. But what we will debit? Drawings. Because this is our expense. And what is the journal entry? Drawings account debit. Okay, so our next journal entry is income received by check. Transaction number 5, that is income. I will take example. Let's take example interest received. You know that selection carefully. Thank you so much.